But the last movement is awesome. It's a little metal. The last movement of Haydn in D. Stormy. A little stormy and dark. Show us the... Ah! Cremaine! So for those of you who don't know That Cello Guy, he's awesome. He wants me to play octaves for you. He says, show us the stormy part of Haydn in D. Let me see if I can remember it. Making me sweat, cello guy. Woo! Dear friend, awesome cellist, phenomenal human being, and this is for you.